JetBrains Rider is a fast and powerful cross-platform .NET IDE. It lets you work with .NET and .NET Core, the full .NET framework and Mono, on Windows, Mac and Linux. Batteries are included. Rider lets you build all sorts of applications, including desktop apps with Windows Forms or Windows Presentation Foundation, web applications, Blazor, Xamarin and more. Not only in C#, but also in F# and VB.NET. And with front-end languages and frameworks such as React, Angular, and TypeScript. When building web apps, you can use organizational authentication so that everyone in the company can use this application with a single sign-on. To register your application in Azure Active Directory, you can use the Azure support in Rider. You can install it from the settings and then find plugins. Rider ships with a number of default plugins, and you can find more plugins in the marketplace. For Azure developers, there's the Azure Toolkit. It has an Azure Explorer to create and browse resources. It comes with great support for Azure Functions and has various Azure Active Directory and identity-related tools. When Rider sees your application is not yet registered in Azure Active Directory, it will let you know. The first time you use the Azure Toolkit in Rider, you'll have to sign in to your Azure subscription. You can log in from Rider or use your credentials from the Azure CLI. Rider lets you work with multiple Azure subscriptions. You can filter them and select the ones that you want to work with. You can now register the application and, if desired, customize the options. Rider will update your application settings and create an application registration in Azure Active Directory. In the Azure Explorer, you can create and explore additional resources. You can browse and create app services, including web apps and function apps, container registries, Redis caches, storage accounts, virtual machines, databases, and more. The Azure Toolkit comes with out-of-the-box support for the cross-platform Azurite storage emulator that you can start and stop from Rider. The Azure Explorer will give you access to the blob storage emulator and queues. If you're a Cloud Shell user, you'll be pleased to know that you can connect to Azure Cloud Shell from within the IDE. After connecting, you can work with it from the terminal tool window, just like any other terminal in Rider. Building serverless applications with Azure Functions, Rider comes with templates for many trigger types. You'll get code completion for timer triggers, so you don't have to memorize how to write cron expressions. You can also run, debug, and trigger your functions, also with the .NET 5 isolated worker model. There are many more features in Rider to support Azure developers. Find out more at jetbrains.com/rider and give it a try.